Hello, my name is John Dietz. I'm an orthopedic spine surgeon. I specialize in disorders of the spine and the neck and thoracic spine and lower back. Why I became a physician, I had no intention of being a doctor as I was growing up. When I was growing up in a small town in eastern Washington, the only thing I wanted to be was an engineer. And I was really interested in space and airplanes. I wanted to be an aeronautical engineer. We couldn't afford college, so I joined the military and I went to the military academy at West Point, where I became a civil engineer. But the whole reason I became a physician was that I came in contact with a really brilliant guy who was an orthopedic surgeon and ran the hospital at West Point. And I just wanted to be like him, and he showed me that orthopedic surgery is really engineering in the human body, and it was a perfect fit for me. My philosophy regarding patient care really wraps around a couple of things. First, every single human being on this planet is here for a reason, and I believe that in my heart. And so every one of the patients, their problems that they have are really valid problems. So I really strive to come up with a solution to their problem, or at least some way to improve their quality of life that addresses those problems. And the second thing I believe with all my heart is that people really do want to do the best they can. So my goal is to give patients an opportunity to make their effort really count in having a better quality of life. So, you know, why I joined OrthoND, it really goes back to, you know, I just wanted to be the best I could be. And I was up in Anchorage, Alaska when I heard about OrthoND. I was doing volunteer work for the Alaska Native Medical Center. And I needed a real job that had an income. And I heard about OrthoND through another military orthopedic surgeon. And the word I got was, these guys really strive to be the best they can be. So I came down, and that's exactly what I discovered. I wanted to be a part of a team that made every effort to be the best possible surgeons they could. Well, outside of work, you know, the most important thing is my family. I've got twin boys, and they're in high school, and I spend a lot of my time and effort outside of work enjoying that family. Aside from that, I always liked athletic things. I like to cycle, and I fly. I'm a pilot. I'm a commercial pilot, and I fly for pleasure. But I also do volunteer flying for an organization that flies patients and equipment around the country as they need to. So I really enjoy the aviation aspect of things and the athletic aspect of things, and I love the outdoors. To learn more about OrthoND Spine Services, please subscribe to the OrthoND YouTube channel.